Hydrodyne Aerostar Hydraulic Accumulator is a steel cylinder with caps on each end and an aluminum piston fitted internally. The York model is similar, but a little larger. When the hydraulic pump, either the engine-driven one or the electric one, starts to build system pressure, it forces the internal metal piston away from this end of the cylinder toward the nitrogen gas end. If the piston contacts the cylinder, it can cause scratches. The scratches can allow gas to leak, reducing the gas volume. Now, the Marsh Brothers piston is made from AeroTough. It cannot cause scratches. You'll notice a gas loss when you bleed down the system pressure by actuating the flap valve. If the pressure drops suddenly to zero at a pressure below the normal level of 800 psi, it means the gas charge is being depleted. You might lose this charge through a leaking Schrader valve, but most likely it's a loss past the piston. If the bore is scratched, you will need to hone it. The seals of the Marsh Brothers piston are lip seals, much more effective than the O-rings furnished with the OEM cylinders. Like all other Marsh Brothers products, this upgrade, which is certified for both Hydrodyne and York accumulators, is designed to last for many, many years. Thorseals have virtually no life limit. They do not deteriorate over time. Take the proactive step and replace your accumulator piston now, before you have a problem.